the Z125 propels evenly through the power band for predictable acceleration and behavior. It's not an especially fast bike, but fast is not the point on these mini street bikes. Small, yes, but the bike has that classic Kawasaki styling and sound that identifies it as one of the Z-stablemates. New for 2018, Kawasaki brings in the Z125 Pro Special Edition that comes in a special colorway, candy plasma blue and metallic spark black, and gold wheels. Carried forward from last year, the KRT Edition comes in the lime green and ebony colorway that makes it the KRT Edition. Being a short person, I am okay, but a tall person will want to raise the handlebars lest you bang your knees with the grips when you turn. It's not a monkey bike, but if you're a big guy, you might start to feel like it is with your knees high and the handlebars low.